Turning to Owensboro now, the school year is over, but the transformation of Apollo High School isn't. A contractor's tore down the Breezeway this morning, which connected the main building to the gym. It happens as construction of the new 66,000 square foot wing goes up in what used to be the high school's parking lot. The new addition will have up to 30 new classrooms and a new school entrance. It's expected to be ready with the start of the new school year in August.